good, buddy.
Can't make a good content.
What I fucking care. What's good, YouTube guys? I am back here with another video, guys, and today we are back with another video. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I'm a professional YouTuber out here. But yeah, we're back here with another video, guys, and today we're gonna be FaceTiming my friends or YouTubers in the title, just cause probably get more views. And we are basically gonna have them roast us. I did get inspired for this video by FaZeRug. You know, he did this video, so I was like, you know what? Let me give this a shot. And maybe he'll see this video and be like, yo, why are you stopping my view? Blah, blah, blah. But yeah, if you guys remember the FaceTiming YouTubers video and not telling them, that video did pretty well on my channel, so I'm just gonna kind of recreate that, but have them roast me. They're probably gonna know that I'm recording just because there's no point for me having them roast besides for content, because, you know, that's my life. That's literally my life. My life is content, guys.
What's up, you shit stain?
Not much. What's up?
I was just watching,
my video. Mine. Better be mine.
No, I finished your video.
Well, yeah, you better have, like, 5 times. I'm doing this video right now, alright?
I can tell.
How? I did it before, I got you the last time.
Yeah, a white wall behind you, there's no way you're not doing.
Yeah, because I'm always buying a white, yeah, fuck. FaceTiming YouTubers, friends, YouTubers, whatever, and they have to... What?
Let's go, I made it, YouTuber.
You know, and I'm letting him roast me for a video. So, have at it. No holds barred.
No. This ain't gonna affect the friendship, is it?
No, maybe. I mean, it depends how many views I get. If it has like 100, maybe not, but you know, like 5 probably.
Get the elephant out of the room. Fucking bowl cut retail.
Shut the hell. I knew that was the first thing you were gonna say. What the fuck?
I'm telling you to cut it since.
Bruh, I can't get a haircut though.
Well, you were saying you're getting a haircut back then, and you're still rocking the same ugly ass haircut.
Bruh, it's literally a trim, dog.
Take off your hair right now.
Oh my god, fuck.
Boy!
Look how long it is though.
Yeah, it's actually getting way longer. It's crazy. You look like a pedophile.
What the? Where'd that one come from? That one just came out of nowhere.
Well, I gotta let him know.
What the fuck you mean, let him know?
You look like a pedo.
I should shave my whole beard and just leave my stash.
He's down. I won't move in. I'm here for my life. I have small ass arms too.
Okay. You cross the line with that one. Small arms? My arms are bigger than your dick. Shut the fuck up.
Flex for the camera. Show
him. Ah, look at the top of his head.
He stayed flexing. You couldn't even see. What the fuck?
Yes, I can. Dude, you have something on your lip. Ew.
It was taco. It was a tortilla from a taco. Leave me alone. I was saving it for later.
How the hell is it still there?
I just ate. Yeah? It's grind season. What are you doing, laying in bed? You pumped like 5 videos.
I just woke up.
You just, what the, I went to bed at 2 and woke up at 7.
Can't imagine, not me.
Grind season. You're not moving in if you don't upload like every day. Anything else you want to say before I fucking...
I swear, Minecraft head ass.
Shut, bro. Oh my, yo. The funny thing is, my ex's aunt always called me a villager from Minecraft because that's what my head looked like. Oh no.
That is a square ass head.
You said I got a big ass forehead.
Are you coming at me? No, grab your hairline.
No, we are not doing that. Everyone has a big forehead. They just have hair in front of it.
Let's see where your hairline starts. Do it for the camera. Holy shit, buddy. There is no way. Maybe you should keep your hair.
Oh no. What the? Bruh. Anything else you want to say before I fucking fly to Wisconsin and like throw a stick at you?
My fucking neck.
Fuck you, alright? Look at your forehead. A lot of fucking range for my semen to land on.
That is mega gay. No way that makes it in the video.
On a bet?
You're talking a lot of shit for a guy that's within cum shot distance.
I've heard that one before, you're not original. Why? Would I fucking care?
Oh no. Oh no.
I wonder if Roku's up though. Like, I wanna call Roku, but I don't know if he's up. Here, let's try calling Sings. I don't know if he's gonna roast me though. Better answer, Sings. It's motherfucker. This motherfucker's not gonna answer. Whatever sings. Okay. I see how it is. Okay, bro. Fake friend. That's nice, bro. Okay, we're gonna see if Roku's up, actually. I guarantee he's sleeping. Motherfucker. If this guy doesn't answer you, then I'm gonna beast him. No way. This motherfucker. Nobody's gonna answer me. Guys, I need content. This is my house, guys. This is who I move. These are the guys I'm moving in with that just don't answer my phone. So I can't trust them in a life or death situation. Now I know that if I have one phone call and they better answer to save my life, I'm not calling either one of them. Let's try calling Doc. See if he answers. Swear to God, if he doesn't answer. I swear to God, bro. No way nobody's gonna answer. What's up?
What the fuck was that? Yo!
Are you playing fucking Minecraft right now?
First of all, I'm playing Black Ops 2.
That so looks like Minecraft, dog. Upside down.
Wait, like, that shit built like a fucking Minecraft character, dog.
Why did Kate just say that to me? What the fuck?
Actually?
Yeah. Doing a video?
Are you making a video?
Yeah, I am making a video.
Oh, shit. Yo, let's go! I'm famous! Mom, I made it!
Wait, did you didn't watch my video I just uploaded, did you?
Of course I watched it.
Did you really?
It was the one where you, surprised Caribbean Synergy, right?
Shut the fuck up. FaceTime people, and they gotta roast me.
Alright, sounds good, sounds good.
You already roasted me without knowing the stipulations anyway, so...
Alright, so all I'm gonna do is roast you?
I mean, whatever you wanna say. Are you gonna stutter when you try to roast someone?
Pubic hairs are older than you, fucking child.
What? I'm older than you. I turned 21 the other day. You suck at this.
Alright, I'm about to rap. Okay, okay. Yep. Give me a beat. Hey, your name is L-U-R-J.
Don't make me roast you with a rap.
This track coming soon to reacts. Name is Josh and you look like a squatch. Hey, oh my god, hey, you think you are a posh, hey, yo.
Is a posh a word?
I don't know.
Are you gonna roast me or no? Like, good.
Yeah, well, you could make a milkshake by shaking your leg like that.
Okay. Why? I said why. Would I fucking care? See if he answers. This man.
Yeah.
So, doing a video right now.
Well, for what?
I'm letting people roast me. So.
Oh,
God!
Where do I start? Fucking bowl cut ass motherfucker. Fucking can't make a good content.
Okay.
Fucking same hat wearing ass. Fucking.
That's all you got?
I'm extremely tired.
I could tell. Alright, that hurt my feelings, I guess. But I'll drink oxygen and then roast you because you're left oxygen. How does it feel to not breathe, by the way?
I'll have to...
Yeah, a little bit. It was a hard decision I made, but it happens.
Yeah, I feel. I see something like he was about to go in on me. What the fuck? Okay, who are we calling now? I think Shox said he wanted me to call him. So we're gonna call Shox. This man wanted me to call him. Let's see what he says.
Bruh.
This motherfucker. He wanted me to call him and then he just, damn, fuck you. Okay, so you're gonna roast me or what?
I'd be so mad if I die because of this.
You're playing Black Ops 2, dude. Chill.
I'm playing Fortnite, okay?
Of course. I haven't played that game in like 4 months, 5 months. So you're gonna roast me?
No, I'm playing Fortnite.
Oh, you're such a virgin. You're just too nice to roast me, huh?
Pretty much.
Oh, shut up. No, you're not.
You need a haircut, holy dog.
Bro, I can't get a haircut. Let me have it.
You looking like a werewolf. Boy.
This man can't talk. He can't fucking talk.
You look like that leaf if he was white.
A first grader could put together a better sentence than you. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, guys. I tried to get more people to, you know, answer and, you know, get them, but of course they didn't answer. I don't know, bro. But guys, Roku and Sings, if you guys watch this video, I hate you. Basically, if you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. Always, guys, I will see all you. Yes, you. You're fucking beautiful. I love the fuck out of you. Peace the fuck out.